Malfunctioning. This test includes the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was used to test if applicants could resist the urge to catapult test vehicles. The result? 142% of applicants couldn't resist. The additional 42% is from resourceful applicants who catapulted other testing apparatus in addition to the vehicle. Thank you. Fortunately, the vehicle drivers are trained to stay on the road to success under extreme circumstances, such as not being on a road while being bombarded with testing apparatus. Target acquired. I don't hate you.
Thank you. Critical error.